Seems like it. She doesn't care about me. Are you friendly? Can I
pet
you?
Hey there, little bear!
Can I pet you? Can we pet you? Oh yeah, it seems friendly though.
He's hanging out. She's hanging out. She's cute.
Oh man, she doesn't like that!
What was that?
She's like, get away from me! What is up, everybody? What's happening? It's your pal Corny Chan and your pal Zagdrix once again playing Ark Survival on the glorious Pooptopia server. How's everybody doing? I'm having an awesome day. Ark just put out a brand new update. Update 239, I believe. Is that correct?
Yeah, 239.
And what do we get with this update, Zagdrix?
So, we have a bunch of new things. Two new creatures, which is Direbear and Manta. So, which is one of them can be found in the snow biome, and the other one can be found in water. So, in the ocean or in the river.
I'm a little scared of the water, buddy.
Me too. But it's cold.
I can't swim.
It's cold. I can't swim, but it's cold.
Hell yeah, well, we're going to try to get these guys. We're gonna do our best. We're gonna hunt them down like the hunters we are, and we're gonna succeed, and we're gonna be victorious.
Woo!
So if you like the video, guys, show your support. Throw that little like button down. Smash the thumbs up button, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Epic adventure. Let's get it started, peeps. Let's do this.
Let's do it, man.
Oh yes, we're here at the snow biome, and I seen on the video, the spotlight teaser that they put up, I saw two bears fighting on these floaty glaciers.
Yeah.
So I think that they're going to be spawning around here. Hello, Megalodon.
Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, Megalodon.
Okay, I see the mammoth. I don't know how big they are, but they shouldn't be too big. I think they're a bit bigger than the wolf.
Easier to spot.
Yeah.
That's
a bunch
of
mammoths. Show me the bear.
Show me the bear. Where are you? Bear hunting.
We are the bear hunters. Morning to night, looking for the bears. The snowy biome.
You staying warm?
Yeah, I'm warm.
Okay. Where are the bears?
Dude.
I thought for sure we'd see one over here. This is where it says they spawn mostly.
Yeah, it's supposed to spawn over here. Don't
Let's
see
look
any.
Look at our map. Yep, top northwest corner.
What's that? That's a dog.
Maybe we need to go inland more.
Yeah. Let's go towards the trees. Let's go in. Let's go to the riverside if we can find anything.
Yeah, I'm headed towards the river. I'm gonna fly slower.
What is
like
that? There is a bunch of Anki,
fast.
Mammoth, fighting wolves.
Man, are these bears rare? Is this gonna be a rare bear?
Wow.
Is this gonna be a super rare bear?
Is this? I don't know.
This guy's harder to harder to find than your average bear.
Where is the average bear though? Like there's
Man,
tons
I see
of
tons
mammoth.
Of rhinos.
Rhinos, yeah. No sign of bear.
I'm at the waterfall on the north side.
I'm by the beach. flying towards you.
Where are you at, bear? Where are you at? Alright, the search continues. Looking for the bear.
Looking for the bears.
Looking for the teddy bears. I found a scorpions. I don't want to hug a scorpion.
Tons of mammoth.
I really expected to see a bear already. I gotta tell you the truth about that situation.
Yeah, we almost like flew everywhere, so I don't see anything. No sign of bears. What happened to the bears?
Are they hibernating?
Oh, what is this? Oh, that's a rhino. I don't know, dude.
Is it that time of year?
Maybe.
Some kind of sick joke. The devs played a joke on everybody. They released the bear when they're hibernating. So you can't find
them. Let's go check out the caves. Maybe they're
in
there. Oh man, where are the bears at? There's RGs. Show me the bears now.
Show me the bears. Show me the bears.
Show me the bears now.
We're scouring the landscape. We've been around the mountain like 5 times. We have not seen a single bear.
Yeah. I'm
starting to get a little discouraged.
Yeah. This east to west, north
to south.
This
is like, are there even bears? What the heck?
Yeah, do
they
even
don't
exist?
Think so. That's a legend. That's a rumor. There's no such thing. What is a bear? I'd never heard of that before.
What does it mean? The bear.
I see
the bear.
Birds. Yeah. I see sabers. I see wolves. No bear.
The bear is a boar.
No bear.
No
I
bear.
See wolves. There's some wolves. There's some more wolves hanging out in the wolfy area. Dude, this is totally a wolf spot right here. This is a wolf hangout over here. You gotta get out of here. Going through the archway. Man, when are we gonna find one of these things?
I don't see any, dude.
I have not seen a single bear, and we've been around this mountain 5 times.
I'm ice cube.
Holy cow!
What?
Look! It's a bear!
No way!
Straight ahead. We finally found one. Wild female, 76.
Are they friendly?
I don't know. Let's go check it out.
Seems like it. She doesn't care about me. Are you friendly? Can I pet you?
Hey there, little bear!
Can we pet you? Oh yeah, it seems friendly though.
He's hanging out. She's hanging out. She's cute. Oh man, she doesn't like that.
What was that?
She's like, get away from me. Oh man, she's hurting me.
Can we pick them up? Hold on, let me see.
Yeah, see if you can pick them up.
Ah.
No.
Doesn't look like it.
Okay. Let's chill
out. Nope. Oh, now she's attacking me.
I want to tame this one.
This area seems pretty safe, though. Should we tame it over here, or should I get the quets?
Let's just tame it here.
Alright.
I think it's safe.
I'm gonna check if there is any wolf around here.
And we're back. We're in the clutches. We're in the clutches of sunshine, and I got old Blue pulled out, and we are ready to tame this bear.
Where did it go?
It was towards... There it is. Dead ahead. Okay, slow it down. We're gonna come in real slow, but not too low. Don't go too low. Oh, we gotta get over the bear.
How about that?
I think we could get in closer. I wanna get some headshots. Okay, here she comes. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Oh, you moved.
Oops.
Oh no. Oh no! Oh, I thought you dropped me!
That is absolutely perfect spot right there.
That's what I do, man.
I feel like my toes are dangling. Oh, they are.
No, my toes are dangling. Up in the air. She can't even touch you.
Oh, man. You can't touch this. It's so scary. There's a bear right below me.
Huh. That's weird. With the darts.
How's your stamina?
I'm doing fine.
She's down.
Alright. Hang on. Let's go.
Can you go grab my bird? Whistle follow on it?
Sure.
Oh, wait. Maybe I can get her from here.
No, it's too far. I don't think you can get her.
No, I can't even see her.
Yeah. So, you know what I heard? They can eat berries and meat. So, there it is. Come on, Storm. Let's go.
Why did it hurt her so bad?
I'm wondering. Oh, it's not bear. Supposed to hurt it. I mean, we are using dots.
I'm sorry, bear.
I want to see it so bad.
She's pretty. She's a pretty bear. She's kind of angry right now with us.
How's the torpor?
Torpor is going down slow. I think we're good. Oh, she's got a bump on her head. Okay, we starved her a little bit. And now we just put a bunch of prime. And it is going up fast. Holy cow. Whoa, it's going all the way! She's gonna go all the way! Yeah!
Come on.
Oh!
Oh, man.
She wants to tease us. Oh, my God. We're so close.
Do you have any prime?
We're out of prime?
Yeah.
Where's Storm?
Storm is...
Storm has prime. She might be done. Look at how beautiful she is. With her bloody mess. Come on. Come on. Did you get more prime?
No.
And it's tamed!
It's tamed!
Woo! Yeah!
You have tamed a dire bear.
Oh my god, this is so awesome! Let's read this.
Yeah.
Wow, found primarily among the islands, mountain, and tundra regions, Arcturus Gyrus is an imposing creature. Like most of the creatures that inhabit the island's colder areas, it is a mammal. This particular mammal is either at or near the top of the region's food chain. Many on the island have started calling it the dire bear, a name which is appropriate both due to its enormity and its territorial nature. Yeah, she got pissed when we got too close to her.
Yeah.
She's like the Gigantopithecus. The gorilla.
Yeah, exactly.
The dire bear ignores most non-hostile creatures while going about its daily routine of scavenging for meat and edible plant life. That is until intruders enter the territory it considers its own, at which point it viciously attacks, most often smartest just to run away from an angry dire bear. Ho ho ho!
Nice!
You want to read the second part? Domesticated?
I closed the dice here. Let me bring it up.
Domesticated. Once tamed, the dire bear is a strong and reliable mount. It can carry vast quantities of goods and can sprint for nearly infinite periods. Oh man. It is not the fastest creature, but from a hard stop. But after building up momentum, its sustained overland speed builds to among the best on the island. Of course, being able to feed a dire bear both meat and plant life makes keeping one fairly convenient regardless of the environment. Oh man, we gotta get a saddle for this girl.
It's going so awesome.
Let's take a look at her face. She's so cute! Oh my god! This is the cutest thing I've ever seen! Oh man.
I wanna see her.
She is the cutest. The cutest. You got a big old poop right underneath you. Oh my gosh. She is so cute.
Dude, I wish we could ride them without saddle, but unfortunately we're gonna need saddle.
Oh, she's beauty. She's a beauty. Let's name her Beauty. That's her name.
And her eyes, so dark.
Beauty.
Okay. You know what? Let's test this, dude. Let's test.
Yes. Storm's gonna kill it. Oh, Beauty got it.
Beauty got it?
Yep.
Nice. So let's take this, let's take Beauty home and let's look for another one.
Yes.
Come on, Beauty. Come on, Beauty.
Come on, guys. Get out of there.
Come on, Beauty.
Oh my god! This level. What level is this guy? He refuses to
die!
He's
so beautiful, though. Is he not?
What, this bird that's attacking me? Oh my god, 112.
Argy?
Oh, jeez, you got the Alpha Raptor at bay. Yeah, I just killed an Argy. We need your prime, buddy. Give it up. See anything yet?
No.
Oh man. Let's head inland. I don't know if it's gonna spawn on the beach.
There's Argy. And there's a T-Rex eating the Bronto. What is that?
Oh.
Olaf, I see one over here. Is that a bear?
I see it too.
That is a bear. It's a bear, yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the spot out.
It's attacking me.
Yeah. Ooh, it's a male, 104!
No way, dude!
Yes! Pick it up! Let's take it to
he's
the...
He's a nice color, though.
Let's take it to the pen.
Alright, hold up. He's angry. He's aggro. Come on, over here.
Come on,
yeah,
buddy.
Gotcha.
Oh, yes! Yes! Alright, let's get to the pen.
Four.
Let's not risk this guy out here.
Yeah, it's pretty dangerous. I mean, the other one that we tamed, T-Rexes came.
Yeah.
Wolf came.
It was
Look
a
at
mess.
The T-Rex. There's one over there.
Follow me. If you cut this way.
Oh.
You don't have to ride the coast. It's actually a straight line from here.
Right behind you, sir.
Bam, right there. Oh, yes! This is incredible!
Dude,
I can't believe it!
So
this is so awesome! Dude, we gotta have some... We are getting bear cubs. We're getting bear cubs! It's happening. It's all happening.
I can't wait to tame this guy and get the saddle and ride around the coast.
Oh yeah. I feel like writing a country song about this.
Sing.
Gonna take a long, long time for this bear to wake up. Whoa, bear. You're so big.
You're so strong.
And you probably eat like a pig. But that's okay.
Dude.
It's the normal bear way.
Let's sing about everything.
One time I got stuck on a bear. Whoa.
By the way, what color is it? Is it white or gray?
He's brown, but his whole top is white. Looks like he's got snow all over him. And then he's got gray... like wristbands. He probably loves to jog. I think he's a jogger. He's got gray paws. But it looks like he's got snow on him. And then his back has got a big brown spot in the middle. It looks awesome. I'm going to be sad that the saddle's going to cover that up. Whoa! Big bear. He's big
Dude,
and
I
mean.
Wish they add panda.
Big bear.
His paws are clean. Big Bear. He's a bloody mess. Big Bear.
Look at him over there. Just taunting me.
Yeah. I wish I could stalk him somewhere, but I couldn't.
Wow. What is he doing all the way out here? It's so crazy.
Yeah. So it's gonna be easy.
Dude. We got an orange colored sky. It's an omen.
What's going on? Why is it orange?
It's an omen. Okay. There was a disaster. This stupid Carno came up in here and totally attacked him. We're gonna need to build a perimeter wall around this place.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to. So we lost all the taming effectiveness. He's only gonna gain 13 levels now. He's still a big bear.
He is.
But that was disappointing. Like, out of the blue.
I'm glad that it's still alive. You know, that's the point.
Yeah. I kept shooting it with my gun, my pistol. I had my pistol out.
The dang thing, what level it was?
40.
Ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, and yeah!
Yeah! Whoa! That was awesome! Oh my god, that was the coolest thing ever! Did you see that?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Just woke up and I got this.
Oh man.
Ain't nobody mess with me.
This bear is awesome. Oh, I can't get over these guys. We need to get saddles. We need to get saddles. Immediately. It's gonna make a cheer because it's gonna be a family bear.
Yeah.
Oh man, look at the bears! Whoa, there's a terror bird in here.
He's all white. There's a terror bird. Guy, I got this terror bird for you, man.
What?
Yeah.
Keep your distance, buddy. Keep it. Keep that beak to yourself.
It's a female.
Keep that beak to yourself. I don't trust a terror bird.
Put your hands up.
She doesn't have hands. She's got flappers.
Oh,
put your flappers up. Put up your flappers. What do you need?
100
cementing paste.
And I'm gonna need 200 cementing paste. One for you, one for me.
Okay, it's in here. I don't need to.
The fabricator.
Okay. Yeah.
This is 100, and this is 200. All right. So. I'm gonna need some more fiber and hide.
They're all labeled too.
I didn't know. Okay. So let's make the second
one. Oh, nice
one.
Poop.
Did I poop? No, I didn't.
No, he did. Guess what? Guess what, ketchup? You get to eat it. You're gonna eat your poop.
Why the punishment?
That's the punishment in this house. If you poop on the floor, you get to eat your poop.
That's a nice shiny saddle. You want to paint it?
Oh man! Dire bear, dire bear, dire bear, dire bear, dire, 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 dire bear. I got a bunch of paints in here if you want to use some.
I want to use white because the mine is white, so.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do too.
It's not the whitest, it's grayish white.
Oh yeah.
It is cool.
We got green and white.
Nice. Let's give it a try.
Let's do it. Oh wow, she's brown. I didn't know. Beauty, you're brown. I thought you were white.
Woo!
Well, that's cool. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Beauty, nice. You look spectacular. Barely you look not. Awesome. Oh man, I can't wait. Oh, we're on bears! Oh my god.
Oh, they have two kind of
attacks. Got a bite?
Bite and it's like
you got the paw.
Paw. Slap. Slap in the
oh
face.
Whoa. These things cruise.
Here we go. Okay, we have to go somewhere which we can make the momentum. Build the momentum.
Oh man, these guys are awesome! I love how they move. They're not too slow. They're just like... And they got a good turning radius. That deserves to be mentioned.
Yes.
Oh man, this is amazing. All right, let's check our stats real quick. 1405 health.
2116.
Okay, I gotta catch up. Weight 897.
Weight 910.
Stamina 1100.
Stamina 1100, same.
And we got 249 melee and 222 movement.
202 melee and 222 movement speed.
Yeah, we got the same speed. Our bears are the same speed. Okay,
yeah,
let's see.
But the Carno.
It doesn't get wood or thatch, but it can knock down. Oh, it gets berries.
Yeah, because
oh, it likes it some berries.
They do eat berries though. Like if you don't have any meat around, so
dude,
you can eat berries.
Bear is amazing.
It is wrecking face.
All right, woo! Let's get this
level up.
Level 36 trike, not a problem.
Level up. Another level. Let's
these bears.
So no wonder. There is tons of
climb on it. Oh wow. It gets fiber.
Do they?
Yeah.
Nice. That's very helpful, man. How much did it get? Okay.
I see 380, and I just ripped through a couple of trees.
Yeah, wow. I've got like.
All right, I'm doing health first. That's foremost.
Yeah.
Let's see what these guys can do.
Let's go. Let's build the momentum. Let's get to the top speed. Woo!
I love that you can turn. Oh man.
Dude,
they're
going so fast.
Dude.
Yeah!
Jeez, this thing hauls butt! Oh man, this is incredible!
I'm going to the water.
We're gonna take it to the next level. Let's take it to the limit! Take it to the limit!
Yeah.
Take it to the limit! Wow! Woo! Bear party! Bears rule the beat! Bears rule the beat!
Oh, the door curious is going to pass.
All right, this is going to be the first bear race ever.
Yeah.
We're just going to haul butt down the beach, and we're going to see what happens.
Exactly.
Ready? Steady?
I'm ready. Uh-huh.
Hold on, I just got a level. I want to pump some health. Yeah, I'm going to pump some health.
Okay.
I'm actually pumping movement speed. No, we're just doing health. 2,500 health, right on. Okay. Nice. Ready?
Ready.
Steady?
Steady.
Go.
Woo!
I got the jump. I got the lead.
I don't think so.
Oh, whoa!
Stay away from me. Oh, I went to the... No. The water didn't do anything. Yeah.
I'm picking up cruising speed.
Crazy fast. Get out of it.
Whoa!
Dude, we can turn with the same speed.
Oh, I hit a tree. Okay.
I'm still going. Still
going. I got
going.
RGs on me.
There's a Carno. You can't touch this Carno. You can't catch me with this speed.
Get wrecked.
Woo!
Oh, dude, man, I can harvest meat. Round. Oh, just so great. So great.
I'm making the second round. Still stamina. I have this stamina, it's so crazy.
Oh, I see you.
Woo!
calling nothing but outs. Nothing but outs.
Catching up. I'm catching up.
You can't catch this.
You can't catch this. You can't catch this.
Oh, could she jump? Oh, I got stuck in the trees.
Oh, yeah, I hit the trees. Yeah.
She cannot jump.
We have to make a track for this.
Yeah,
guy.
We do. How she Woo! Likes the water. Whoa, she flew across the water.
Yeah. Let's go to the water. Let's go to the ocean. Let's see how fast they are.
She feels like a bear in the water.
Yeah. I want a fish. They do eat fish there.
They can attack in the water. That's good. Yeah. Woo! Well, that's going to be about all the time we got for this one, guys. But we did it. We got two dire bears. And next time, we're going to try for some mantas. Some manta rays. And go into the water for the very first time. I'm a little scared. Are you scared, Zachrix?
Yeah, me too. But it's going to be all right, man.
Yeah, it's going to be good. So, guys, if you like the video, don't forget, show your support. Smash that little like button down there. And if you haven't already, remember to subscribe. Keep updated on new videos. We'll send them to you. Well, guys, until next time, through good times and bad, stay awesome. Whee!